a new lesson from your book, A Pact with the Sun, The Wonder Called Sleep. Students, as you very well know, that many things are required for our body, for our mental well-being and for our physical well-being. So, if we want to be healthy, we have to follow certain things. Balanced diet, cleanliness, exercise, yoga, and the most important is sleep. Because it is only the sleep which gives us total mental and physical rest. It relaxes our body, it relaxes our heart, and it relaxes our brain. Whenever we are tired after mental work, it is only the sleep which gives us a relaxation. Now let us see what is in this lesson that is called Wonder Called Sleep. Sleep is the most important, most wonderful gift of nature to us. When we sleep, our body and brain recover from the tiredness caused during the day. A good sleep revitalizes our body and fills with energy. We cannot recall everything we see in our dream. So sleep, and along with sleep there is dream, and dream is a part of our sleep. When we enjoy a good sleep, our muscles relax and heartbeat becomes slow. When we are working, our heart beats very fast. The temperature and blood pressure of our body also comes down. These are the advantages of good sleep. Heart is relaxed, mind is relaxed, blood pressure and temperature is normal. It even slows down and over our ever active mind, and the brain, which is continuously thinking, it also gets relaxed after a good sleep. So the name of the lesson is The Wonder Called Sleep. So why it is a wonder? It is a wonder because when we sleep, we are just like a dead person. But when we get up in the morning, we are as fresh as ever. We are active again. So this is the wonder of sleep. When we wake up in the morning after a good sleep, it is not always possible for us to remember what happened when we are asleep. So whatever we have seen in our sleep, it is not always possible to remember in the morning. We may remember a dream, हमें सपना तो याद रहता है, but the rest of our sleep was a kind of darkness. The rest, all the things become dark for us, in which nothing seems to have taken place. ऐसा लगता है कुछ हुआ ही नहीं. When we are asleep, children, many things happen to our body while we are sleeping. As we go into deep sleep, muscles relax, heartbeat becomes normal, temperature goes down, that I have already told you, heartbeat becomes very slow. And most important is our breathing.